I think that Northwest Hills is so special because it is a little town, it has a little town feel, it's got a great sense of community, and then it's still got all the assets of wonderful Austin. So it really has a great sense of community and a small town feel, and that's what I love about it, because it's got everything right here. I don't have to drive. I could actually walk to the grocery store, walk to the park. So it's got everything just really close.
For me, the reason I thought it was important to move here is several reasons. One is the schools. Our kids were really young at that time, and the schools are just excellent.
It was Doss Hill through Marcus and through Anderson High School. It was a great school system for our kids. They're both off grown and off in college at this point, so you sort of get spoiled, and we often don't leave our 3 or 4 or 5 mile radius up in Northwest Austin, which I think works out. You know, we've enjoyed it. That's why we've been here so long.
About Northwest Hills is just driving down some of the nice streets. I mean, you can drive down any street in the neighborhood, and it just really looks, even though this neighborhood is matured, it's been here, you know, 30 plus years in most areas, but you can go down any street like Mesa or North Hills or West Rim or Greystone, and you just feel a lot of character driving down that road. You're not just driving down the road to get past those homes to get to your house. You really feel like you're a part of those streets when you drive by. Originally moved to the northern part of Northwest Hills in Westover about 10 years ago, and about 6 years ago moved to a little further south on Mesa on North Hills, and absolutely loved the area. Thought we were going to buy the home and live in it for 2 years and then resell it, and actually our realtor said, no, I think you're going to retire here. And at the time I said, we're not going to retire here. This is a 2-year deal, but after 6 years now, I don't think we want to leave anywhere from here.